In this video, we'll show how to convert from RAID mode to HBA mode on Dell PERC 9 or later. Before you begin, ensure that all the connected physical disks are in a ready state. Also ensure that the controller does not contain any virtual disk configuration or foreign configuration, and that there is no security key created on the controller. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go to the system setup page. Click Device Settings and then click Dell PERC 9. Now, click Physical Disk Management to check if all the connected physical disks are in a ready state, and then click Back. Next, click Controller Management. The controller mode is now in RAID mode. To convert the mode from RAID to HBA, click Advanced Controller Management, and then click Switch to HBA Mode. The conversion operation is now completed successfully. Click OK. Now, reboot your system to apply the settings. Press F2 to go to the System Setup page. Click Device Settings and then click Dell PERC 9. Now click Physical Disk Management to check if all the connected physical disks are in a non-RAID state, and then click Back. Next, click Controller Management. The controller mode is now converted to HBA. For more information, visit dell.com/support.